Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. WW3 alert. US prepared to act against Beijing as tensions soar over South China Sea. US defense officials have warned China it will face consequences over its latest military actions in the South China Sea. Beijing has apparently installed anti-ship cruise missiles and surface-to-air missile systems on three of its outposts in the disputed region, according to U.S. intelligence reports. White House spokeswoman Sarah Sanders said, "We're well aware of China's militarization of the South China Sea. We've raised concerns directly with the Chinese about this, and there will be near-term and long-term consequences." Earlier, the U.S. lodged a formal complaint with Beijing after Chinese nationals pointed lasers at U.S. military aircraft near a base in Djibouti in a number of incidents in recent weeks. Pentagon security chiefs has been grappling with lasers being pointed at aircraft for decades, but the recent incidents highlight U.S. concerns about a Chinese military base just miles from a critical U.S. base in the East African state. Pentagon spokeswoman Dana White said, "They are very serious incidents. We have formally approached the Chinese government and we've requested the Chinese investigate these incidents." A U.S. official said that in a few instances, military-grade lasers from the Chinese base had been pointed at aircraft. Djibouti is strategically located at the southern entrance to the Red Sea on the route to the Suez Canal. It hosts a U.S. military base that is home to about 4,000 personnel, including Special Operations Forces, and is a launch pad for operations in Yemen and Somalia. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.